This is the missing poster for Oreo, a rescue dog that escaped from the back of Mary Grace's parents' house while she was visiting from Arizona 2 days before Christmas.
He escaped through a gate that was accidentally left open.
We think maybe he got in this canal and maybe traveled through those drainage pipes.
After a week of searching all over shirts for their beloved pet, Mary and her family were forced to return to Arizona without him.
There is no closure. You don't know what's happening. If somebody has him, if he's, you know, bad news.
Then some good news. Mary's sister-in-law gets a message from someone who spotted Oreo. Then another and another.
On my Nextdoor app, I had 200 and something messages, close to 300 messages of sightings and saying that they saw him.
They were fanning the streets trying to corner him, and then this gentleman came out and said, "Oh, I know that dog. I've been feeding him for about 2 weeks." So they put his bed in the trap, and sure enough, the next morning they sent us a picture with Oreo. Oh my God, that we just cried. All of us cried. The boys probably don't have mom saying they all cried, but yes, it was unbelievable.
So the family made the 15-hour trip back to San Antonio for this moment.
Hi, honey. Hi, Mr. Oh, he's a good boy. Oh, he's a good boy. Yes.
There are no words to put it. We didn't know if he was going to recognize us, if he was going to be scared.
I know, we miss you too.
It's just nice to know that there are still a lot of good people out there and that are willing to give up their time, you know, to make someone else happy.
Yes, a good boy.
Mary and the Grace family want to thank the dozens and in some cases hundreds of people who helped like, share, and pass along information to help bring Oreo back home. For more information on the story, you can follow me on Twitter at Streets Corner or at Facebook.com/Streets Corner. With a very happy puppy and family, JT Street, Fox News at 9.